Barkov this year of 4 of 5 in shootouts. Trying to put it away. Let's go home, baby! The Caps get it done! 5-4, the final.
The Panthers extend their point streak at home to...
comes the big man, Barkov, trying to give Bobrovsky a chance to win. 2 for 4 this year. Barkov on Forsberg to the backhand. Oh, he is magical, folks. Barkov roofs it.
Oh, that's filthier than a county fair dumpster right there. Barkov comes in. Look, it just goes to the back.
What does he have in store for Bobrovsky? We find out with you. Oh, baby. It's just beautiful. And now Luongo with a chance to win it.
Come on.
How do it, Denny?
50 years I've been watching hockey. Why is it so easy?
Goals this year than Barkov with 6. Here he comes on Ranta. And Barkov scores! He is amazing! Barkov had the game-deciding goal in a shootout here in New York earlier this year. And he may have one again. Magic in the hands. Barkov can end it quickly. Barkov! Let's go home!
Barkov at the tender age of 18. Oh, look at all these stick handles. Off the head fake. Hey! Anything you can do, Mikhail, I can do at the other end.
Copycat.
Same kind of move.
Copycat. He says, yeah, that's in my repertoire.
Barkov this year, 1 for 4 on Jimmy Howard. See what Barkov goes to. Stick handling to the backhand. He tucks it in. How about that for the 18-year-old?
Get out of here. Wow. What a move by Barkov. Gets in there, he dusts the puck off a couple times. Look at him, the stick handling and then the long reach. Ha, Howard, no chance. Look at the reach by the big Barkov, 6'6". Gets Howard going the wrong way.
Last 2 years, led the league in shootout goals last year. Let's see what he's got in store for Lettinen. Oh, it's just gorgeous by Barkov. He had him swimming like he was over at Fort Lauderdale Beach.
Welcome to the aquarium.
Good over the years. Incredible moves. Hasn't been in his best this season. See if he can get it even against Smith. And Barkov, beautiful.
That has been the signature move to the backhand for Barkov. You can see where Smith's trying to make him think that maybe...
4 for 7 this year. He'll start it off. Barkov comes all the way from the right side, slowly stick handling, and he easily puts it in. Incredible hand. Incredible hand. Now the officials are talking about this.
Oh, did he go backwards?
Can he give Luongo a chance to win it? Barkov against Markstrom.
Oh, is that filthy.
It's just not fair. Here he is, Barkov, 5 for 8 this season, trying to tie it. Oh, he does it again, wow. Incredible. Alexander Barkov, another shot for the Cats to win it in the 7th round. Barkov, let's go home, baby. The Cats do it again.
What was that? Oh, my. That is so sneaky. And everybody's laughing.
Barkov. Left-handed shot, brings the puck in across the blue line, middle of the rink, backhand scores! The long reach, Polk Anderson over to his right, and then backhanded it back over the left-hand glove of Anderson, and the Panthers have...
All right, let's see what happens. Barkov pulls it in slowly, fakes, and... They call it.
They were going to wave it off, and then they call it a goal. Lundqvist got a piece of it. There was just a little bit of momentum left on. Harder to tell with that one.